Ready or not, here I come. I don't know if to do another quali lap or not. I think I'm becoming a bronze fox today. I was watching you and I thought it looked okay. That's the worst start I've ever had. Oh, it's so bad. Jesus Christ. Yeah, no, that's not happening. It's Mateus because he's not done one yet. He's doing one now though. How the hell am I still in the middle? That's a very close quali. I quite want Trophy Fox, to be honest. Preferably Constructors. Okay. Corvix died. And Sarah's died. Everyone's dying. Oh god, strategies. Andrew, are we going into RBC? Right, who's ready up and two, what strategy do? I don't know. Do I go medium hards? I go medium hards. I'd rather gain positions first, hopefully. I've got to do fuel. There we go, I'll put like half a lap extra on. Into Kamari, what? Yeah. Say goodbye to Mateus's tire wear. He's doing the wobbles. He's also taking turns extremely wide. Oh, terrible parking. Oh god, turn one's gonna be evil. Oh. There's a few people out. Hey, I pushed a fourth. That wasn't good. Surprised it's not red flagged, because that was very bad. I went side by side. Who was I side by side with? Because that was intense as fuck. I think it might have been Kamaru. Because half the grid is gone. I was side by side and then Drew went sideways in front of me and I had to dodge while not crashing into the person next to me. Yeah. They want ghosted, but that's all. This is my first ever safety car, not ever, but like in this league it is. I don't think Drew's happy. He crashed, didn't sound mad, but then left the VC, so I was like, ah, yeah, he's a. He's. Yeah. I have a view of it, because I was. My view is going to be crazy. I'm side by side with someone, why that crash happens right in front of me. Oh, another fucking lap. Where's my purple, man? Yeah, you must be skillful, jeez. I hate safety cars, I just slow the drive. Plus I need to change my throttle sensitivity because I've barely put it down and my throttle is flying up. I don't like pausing the game when I'm in safety car because it's like, I don't trust the AI. No, I mean like to change my throttle settings. I did it earlier to join this VC and I came back to the AI almost crashing into someone. I was like, yeah, I'm glad I came back. Oh god. I thought you guys said it was 29 lap race, not 25. Oh, thank fuck. I hate driving slow in an F1 car.
Oh my god, I could walk faster than this.
Baby Olympics.
Crawling away. Yeah, I think I'm pretty awesome.
Yeah. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Yeah, luck was brake checking me. I don't think it was meant to, but it seemed like it was. I think I actually tapped him, but luckily my front wing didn't take damage.
Oh my goodness, the bridge. This is the most.
I'm driving really slow for some reason. Oh, I've got off track. I think everyone in front of me is burning battery because I am struggling. Oh, everyone's got DRS in front of me except for me. Oh, Jesus. I was so close. I was so close. I think I was literally 1,000th off. Oh, I heard a collision. Guys, I'm on podium. It's a miracle. Yeah, Sarah got wiped out. Oh, absolute luck, I spun into the wall. I'm in second. Yeah, he spun out and hit pit wall. Like silver. Guys, I'm in. What? I'm just sat in no man's land in second. Be funny, it'll be a miracle. Oh, warning, go away. Thank you. Go on, Bluey. It's only imposter syndrome. It's only imposter syndrome, ignore it. I'm getting mad imposter syndrome right now. Yeah, same.
What team you got to do?
I was following Zeddy, who also got the drive through. I could tell you Bluey is 20 seconds behind me. No. I don't know what my pit window is. Let me have a look. 13. And guess who's first? Not fucking me, because it's Leo. You do. How much you gaining time? I like how I'm racing Morgan because Morgan is the same pace as me. On time trial, I'm always slightly ahead. My tire grip is out the window. I've got spare softs in case safety car comes out. Probably won't now because there's been too many. I think Morgan is burning every piece of battery they get.
Oh, I'm keeping battery. The recovery on here is terrible.
I physically can't keep battery. Great. Did you go to soft after the first safety car? You're crazy. What happened behind me? Where did the luck come from? What, you just set yourself during the race? I wonder what my tyre is at, let's have a look. 46, ah! Yeah, I think I know what I'm doing. On the chicane, I've just drifted around it. Oh my god, I'm skidding like a fucking ice dancer. Don't corner cut, SMH.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, Sarah made a mistake, that's perfect. I do like how this league has its own Max Verstappen. I want to overtake Sarah, but I can't. Shit, you know. I just lost traction behind Sierra and I almost just went straight into back of her. Him? Him. Yeah. Because I knew Spyro in real life, I don't get that mistake. Oh, sorry, Sarah. Oh, that is my fault. That is completely my fault. Whoops. On the turn, I took it a bit too tight, and he was overtaken, and I didn't leave enough room. I don't think so. Inside of me, I spun. I've had so many side by side battles, and the one that I'm the one being approached, I'm the one who just does a stupid thing. Yeah, probably. It's probably a 5 second penalty, I'd say. Because it completely spun him. I purposely took that extremely slow and I still failed. Yeah. Ah, oh, everything's gone in the bin. It was such a good start. 3. What corner? Nah, I didn't go in the pits. Do you know that, Sector 3 turn where it's like 2 lefts. I really struggle with that, so yeah, that's where I think that's where I've got all my penalties on that one turn. Yeah, I understeer it a lot. I can only understeer it too. I should have more DRS straights. What with Syrah? Wait, what? What? When? Oh no, that's because I got brake checked. I think it made a. I think there's a brake check train that happened. I got brake checked. Luckily, I dodged it though, and then I think you hit the back of me. I don't know. That's such a good start and I've fucking ruined it. My favourite track. Well, my second favourite track actually. Third, actually. Let's go, I did the turn for once. I don't know if that crash of Syrah was my fault, because it was a bit of a dime bomb. But at the same time, I did not really give much space. No, I wasn't the one dime bombing. I don't know, it was just weird. They went side by side by with me going into the turn. It was during the turn they decided to go side by side. Yeah, probably. We'll just wait and see. I mean, I could have taken a wider line. No instance, yeah. Oh, well, I had one. If Eurovision went on, there'd be plenty of battles. Yeah, it's not fun to race on, but it's a fun track.
I mean, everybody's running, they got the ice cut off.
Honestly, I've had a stressful race. I think a lot of people were. Clear pitch, I'm ahead of him. Just saying. I think I'm the only person with no damage here. I don't think. I can check. Yeah, no damage. I don't know how, because my rear wing was hit. Wait, Kamara, did that completely get rid of your front wing?
Yeah.
I barely even felt a bulge. I felt something hit me, but it was barely even like a. It wasn't like I got hit. Oh, Jesus. I don't mind a cold burger anyway! Oh, I know exactly what Siri did. Did that one turn wrong, which I've done once, but it's annoying when you do it. I don't know what turn it is, it's one. Yeah. Yeah, it would be turn one. Why did I just forget turn one was there? How is Luck only 7 seconds behind? Yeah, I'm a bit drifty. Oh, the chicane's really odd doing hards when they're damaged, when they're worn out. Percent of the odd, 30. Not great. Did my brakes just not want to work there or something? What was that about? Lando Norris would win it every time. Oh, that's not good. The people in third and fourth have a little DRS train going on. Morgan and look. Yeah. Still effective. Oh, I'm off track. That's just gonna ruin my time, innit? Oh, it's very effective. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, they're so fast, what the hell? I don't know. You're not the only one there. Oh my god, goodbye traction. Oh, Luke's overtaking me. I'm happy we're third. It's terrible, I can tell you that for a fact. Bro, I'm on ice skates, I can't. Second. I'm gonna be third though in a minute, if I carry on. Just don't give him DRS. Oh, he's less than a second, but he didn't get DRS, let's go. He's literally exactly a second behind me. Look. Look. What? Yeah, look. Oh, traction is non-existent. Literally. Oh, why can't this be the last lap? Even though I have a time penalty, I'm still happy if I get second in, like, without the penalties. Right, look, wait till we're straight to overtake me, please, I beg. Did I say he's adamant? No, you know what I meant. Don't waste battery, don't waste battery. Perfect. My tyres are at 50 50 50. No matter if I win the place back, he's going to finish ahead of me anyway, unless I put off some miracle. Sorry, man, I didn't mean it. Yeah. I think it would look. Oh, he just crashed. Is that an online? Oh, that's my AI. Hold on. My AI is just crashing to a wall. He's just chilling. Is that? No, that's an Alpine. Wait, who is that? He's got my logo on the head.